DR is gonna join us, so I'm gonna quickly view this elite skin.
Yeah, so we're gonna actually get off stream tonight. That was a short stream, guys.
Alright, so his skins look dope. What's the animation?
Oh, it actually looks dope as fuck. Oh my god, that actually looks sick.
What in the wannabe Sledge?
It literally, it's Sledge. It's, no, it's Sledge. It's Sledge.
It's a better Sledge.
I don't know.
Hey, so we got a 5-squad now?
Oh yeah, I literally just got notified on Epic Games that John Cena has a fucking...
Yeah, yeah. I'm putting...
I tabbed out, and it's new in Fortnite. The champ is here. John Cena is now available in the item.
Alright, I'm hiding my name now as John Cho TTV. I can do it's John Cho TTV.
Invited you, pal.
I gotta hop on Fortnite.
You got the boy.
We like Fortnite. Bro, that challenge hit opponents with 60 bullets in one casual game. I got 27 bullets.
When the fuck did I get warded?
Need two more rounds with Pulse, Mute, Ayana, or Flores.
And then eight more stuns. Exact challenges.
And then I have to stun people. Well, I already did Blast Wave and Sweeper. No.
Okay, so on your most recent set, you have Bullet Rain.
Oh, yeah.
And set six is Blast Wave, Stunner, Work for Hire.
Yeah. Handgun, Knock Knock,
Pest Control,
Best Friends, Chemical, Work for Hire. Yeah, Breakthrough, Feel the Burn, Shockwaves.
Me and John have identical challenges, and we're going to for the remainder of the season.
I have the same one, too.
I have to get eight more flashes, and then...
Because I know it is different. Like, not everyone has the same challenges. I know that for a fact. But I guess it's just a pool. Like, they just pool out challenges. This certain... amount of people gets these challenges.
These amount of people get this challenge. These amount of people get this challenge.
We should do...
My girl just joined the channel because...
Oh. Hi.
I got notified of the wrong phone. Somebody has left our Discord channel.
Oh.
Okay.
I'm conflicted. Who do I watch? You or John?
No, God.
I mean, no one wants to watch John's, like...
No, fuck you.
Do I flip a coin? Do I flip a coin?
Yes, flip a coin.
John doesn't get it.
You don't get any bitches, so it's fine.
Unless you start streaming Power Wash.
Well, I was gonna start playing it with, I was gonna start playing it with Frost, like I said.
How much is it?
It's free.
What?
Power Wash Simulator is free?
Yeah, they changed it.
What?
Well, I don't know if it was free whenever I got it, so.
Babe. Am I gonna lose you to power wash them?
Yes.
I don't know, I got it for free, so. It was free
what
for
is
like.
On Steam?
Some Rainbow Six Power Wash Simulator.
It is on.
Steam, right?
I think it's on Steam. If it's not on Steam, it's probably like Epic Games.
It is on Steam, but it's not.
Well, I think it was always on. It was always on one thing that cost like money, and then they made it like free like a couple weeks ago, and I bought it. I got it then, so I don't know.
Slap this shit right here.
Hey yo, who wants to gift me fucking Power Wash?
But it's free. What do you mean gift?
It's not. It's not on Steam. It's not.
Well, hey, that's why I look on.
Where the fuck is where's my revolver?
Well, just get it for Steam. Just pirate.
Look at. Is it on?
Just get it for free.
It's not on Epic Games. The fuck? Where is it free then on?
Did you get like that?
It might have been free on Steam.
No, I think it's Epic Games. I don't think I have it on Steam. Yeah. I'm going to my Steam library.
What if it's on one of those? What if it's on Origin?
No, it's on, I think it's on Ubisoft. Cause it's not on Steam and it's not on Epic Games. I think it's on Ubisoft. I don't know, I just got a free one, but I saw that notification, so I'll get it.
They don't give out anything for free.
It's not on Ubisoft. Where the fuck did I get it from, then?
It's on Steam.
I didn't get it from Steam, though. I got it for free. I know I got it free because I didn't pay anything for it. Because I wasn't going to buy it, but then I saw, like, 2 days later, it was free. So I was like, fuck it, I'll buy it now. Oh, I'll get it now.
And you didn't tell the Discord?
Oh, he did.
I heard it. I don't know where. I'll look after this round. I'll try and see, like, where, like, it's, like the disc files are.
Kelly placed a claymore, I'm dumb.
Please, let me see. Please, one square. Check. Did you kill square?
Oh, he's dead, yeah, he's dead. There should be like a twitch over here, by the way. Let's kill them. Yeah,
wait, square's dead?
I killed one guy outside of,
Is it the Xbox store?
Yes, it's on Xbox. Yes, it's Xbox. That's where it is, because it's linked through there, and I got then. I think I got it off a Game Pass, or it was just free in general. I don't know which one.
Hey, I got an assist.
Probably
what?
Game Pass.
Nice. Well, I just paid for
the... Well, Callie's outside there. What?
Yeah, she's a... Service.
John, why is the black eye... So
we're full at this very moment, yes, but not...
I thought she was at a kitchen window. Sounds like she is now.
Oh.
John was shooting kitchen windows, so I thought she was there.
That's what I thought she was, too. I thought she was over there, but I don't know. Kitchen window now.
I am tabbed out.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Sorry, I just had the drop shot, sorry. Yeah, it was Xbox. Yeah, it was the Xbox.
Okay, I'll see if I can figure it.
Because it's cross-compatible, so like you're... Well, cross-progression, so you can go on Xbox too, and then go back to PC and it syncs everything, okay. So that's why I was doing it.
I'll see if I can make it work.
It's like Forza.
But yeah, if you want to just stick around, Brendan, for a little bit, you're more than welcome to. We'll rotate. But it's a 3 game.
That's how I got...
You're gonna fucking yeet me out again, like, last
hell
time.
Hell yeah.
Of course. God damn it.
No, that's also how I got Far Cry... No, not Far Cry.
One day booster, and then you guys kicked me out right after I popped it.
So
yeah, that's also how I got,
they would have told you to stay just for the booster.
Yeah. Forza 4 and Forza 5, I got both of those free from the Game Pass. Yeah, well, no, I said pop. It was weird, though. I got Forza Horizon 4 from the Game Pass, but then I unsubscribed for the Game Pass for, like, 5 months I didn't play Xbox, and then I still always had access to Forza Horizon 4.
I still have access to Forza Horizon 4.
Yeah, I have Forza Horizon 5 now. I haven't done a single thing. I think I did, like, the very first race and haven't played since. I don't know. I just didn't want to play it. But I still have it. So.
I put almost 400 hours in Forza Horizon 4.
Far Cry 3, Forza Horizon 3, that was my game. I put more hours than anything up
Yo,
until PC.
Yo, me and John, low-key, need to get back on the... what is it, Far Cry 5? He did a playthrough.
I still have it. I still haven't finished it. I have the same exact one. I got, like, I've done one third. I think I did, like, John, Joseph, or whatever the one guy was. And then I haven't played it since.
Mm-hmm.
I haven't played it since.
They hit a guy with like Chris Mont. Well,
I'm trying to get inside this. Let me get inside. Inside this place. Let me in.
John, where was that?
Hookah Balk. Wait, is he in Hookah?
Yeah, he's in. So he just killed me. Why did he just randomly wallbang that?
Where is he in?
Yes, he's in Hookah. In Hookah right now. And then in fucking kitchen, bro.
Oh my god, Nox creeping up to you, main lobby. There's like three of
them. And it's raining again. We're fine.
Hey, John, if you want to come towards me, I can hit you with a stim.
See if I can survive where I am right
He's
now.
He's in courtyard. Is he the courtyard or blue? No, courtyard. Ashran, you're pushing up too. She's flashing. Nope, droning. Claymoring. She's sitting in- Oh, but on this wall!
Oh, I couldn't blow it up! Why? How did he shoot me? Dude, this Maverick is sitting over there, not moving in fucking kitchen for some reason. I don't know why.
No, I got flicked onto the wall, so...
least it was close, right? Maybe mid peeking main door now.
Oh, she's in the window. Fuck.
Nice try.
That dude cannot control recoil.
That's why he dropped 600 elo from plat 2 to gold 1. Struggling to get back into plat.
I've ever played Fuse. Every single game I've played Fuse.
Please never play Fuse again.
Did she always, like, Fuse the hostage?
No, she would Fuse me.
It didn't happen.
Her very first kill on Siege was dire.
Oh my god.
Mm-hmm. It was a good headshot.
Back to yacht, her trying to kill a spawn peeker and
just domes your ass.
I kill him and then she just domes me.
It is what it is, boys.
It do be like that. They're same spot we were, maybe.
Oh, they upstairs.
Yes.
No, maybe they're pent. I don't know.
Ew, I'm up the stairs. Bumper cars. Oh, hey, Cav. Bye, Cav.
Yeah, they're...
Ew, what's up? Aw, damn.
God damn.
God damn, god damn!
Did you go, what did you get shot?
A lot of frozen goods I don't have to cook. One thing of chicken, so I have to cook. Sandwich supplies and a lot of coffee. Oh, and ice cream. You know those nights, right?
So you got chicken, coffee, ice cream.
Yep.
I got coffee. Who wants coffee?
Oh, and I got cheese, breakfast. And I'm currently eating the cheese. I probably won't have any cheese tomorrow. That's
fine. Balanced breakfast. Then there's a guy, then there were penthouse.
John, can you shoot this open?
Wait, hold on. He was AFK, I had to get him, sorry. There's a guy in VIP, I'm pretty sure. I'm gonna push there's a guy in VIP.
Right, VIP.
Oh, a bathroom? Oh, I have a guy in bathroom right now. Look, it's a fucking thorn in bathroom, I don't know why. Yeah.
In here, on you, in front of you.
Thorn is in bathroom, you said?
Yes, she was. I don't know. I mean, I still have a drone on her. I look down there. I don't think she's down there anymore. I think she moved, but... Yeah, she moved. She's not down here anymore. I don't know where she went. Nope, she's on white stairs right now. On white.
Welcome back.
I'll have to peace out.
No worries.
You need someone to switch out.
Oh my god, dude. Why is everybody roaming?
I walked straight to Chachanka.
Are they all roaming?
Yeah, I think they're all roaming.
I'm in VIP right now. Yeah, yeah. Thorn is in like billiards right now. Oh, he's in VIP. Oh, I can't hear.
We have such a good crossfire. Damn.
Almost TK'd him. I'd allow to just TK each other by accident with how good of a crossfire that was. Oh, yeah.
He crouched. I think it probably would have murdered Val if he didn't crouch. That was the ultimate crossfire. There's no winning that fight.
4-3-2-1-0.
Who's got the zero? Who's dropping a donny?
Slowly getting faster. By Liana. I really want to say. Dire knows what's up, what I don't want to say.
That's like one of the the like the practice songs you had to do for fucking choir.
Oh.
Huh. Interesting. I've never heard that one.
Crazy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Switch. Crazy going slowly. Yeah, my 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch.
And you had someone go twice speed. And you had someone go normal speed. And you had someone go half speed.
Ooh, diabetes.
We had like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5.
Sometimes I get carried away. Chicago choir is just how good do you know YoungBoy YMB lyrics?
Well,
I can't fucking hear anything else except this fucking song.
They're upstairs, same place.
There. Wait, are they still in the same place? But
I think so.
They are. You need to find a new hobby.
That's funny.
Is that right? I remember being like a kid and seeing this on TV.
Oh, I'm getting shot from fucking nowhere.
Oh my god. Okay, there's two like near the pool area.
That's annoying.
Oh, I keep pressing the wrong button. There's a vigil somewhere.
Jesus Christ.
No one bathroom.
I need to turn that shit down.
Vigil's right here on ping.
Yep. I can see his little thing.
Yeah. He's right there, too.
A zombie was on site with their shotgun.
Okay, two here.
Oh, we got a guy right here. We got a guy going in the kitchen.
Yeah, we got the kitchen. Vigil's prone. He's in VIP. He's prone behind the couch. He's behind the pillars now.
If you guys can walk in VIP, we're good.
Yeah, just go in VIP.
Yeah, kill that guy.
Yeah, and like,
I can't see it. Nobody pushing in there with me.
One guy's vase hallway. VIP hallway pushing up to the Legion. He may try and go through your door, I'm not sure. It's, yeah, the last two are on site.
I need this fucking vigil to die, and then I'm good.
Just push him.
Why, bro? He's got his little fucking face! Look at a snake, dude.
Rest on the top of your head, and that was it.
So did I, but Vigil's got a black headgear, so it blends in very well.
Yeah, I know, that's what I'm saying. Like, he only saw the top of your head, and that was it. Alright, what to grab? Should I play Jokobi, and then have, like, the sniper shotgun?
I still have to go Ayana, so.
Slowly, getting faster.
Should I play, Montagne?
Matagne?
Matagne, I'm gonna play Matagne,
yeah.
Fuck it.
Yeah, Matagne.
I'm gonna take his pistol. Let's play Matagne. You know, I actually got $100 one time because I beat a 2v1 with Montagne.
God.
I wouldn't be surprised.
Yeah, this guy was like, "I'll give you $100 if you win this," and I was like, "Okay." And I won, and he's just like, "God damn it!" And he paid me $100. Funniest shit ever. This is before you can melee his shield up, so you can blast him. We got an alibi. I think they might try it. It's what is their plan with this?
Give me the ace.
Ace
is the place with the helpful hardware, folks.
Hey, let me make sure I didn't accidentally just spend money.
What, no. You accidentally purchased Discord Nitro?
Hey, Val, do you see this, bro? What's the point of that, by the way?
Man, I don't, I really don't know, man.
Got his free Discord Nitro link.
I just purchased Pornhub Premium by accident. They have this shit castled off. They have all this shit castled off for now.
Place is field somewhere.
Where'd you almost find me?
Huh?
There's a guy in that doorway.
What'd you almost buy?
I just want to make sure it didn't.
Here, stop firing.
Well, they're broke.
What'd you buy?
No, I didn't buy anything. What's it called? Yeah, Spotify right Premium just, money out of my account.
What happened?
Goya was up there?
I don't know who it was, but he was just up here. I don't know.
What?
We got a guy walking up on me. Right here, watch out to your left. To the left, to the left.
Bro! Go service, they're distracted.
They just blowing me the fuck up. Explosives!
Now I look to your left.
Oh, there was a guy over there, okay. I didn't see the vigil, all I saw was the
Vigil is behind you. Me. Literally behind you at that plant.
Oh, I thought that was you!
No.
This is why I don't play Rainbow Six Siege no more.
You know where the castle is?
Oh, what the fuck is wrong with this game, bro? He's bathroom door, literally 20 HP, doesn't fucking die. There's a castle in Sunrises, unless you shot at it.
No, castle's in bathroom, and then I think he's still peeking the same thing.
You know, Vigil's in there, but castle's literally 20 HP.
We got a guy right here.
That's Vigil, both are on site.
Yeah, Vigil's behind
Vigil's
this.
Vigil's on 4-ping, 1 service. He's behind the Azami.
Left on the shield.
He's right. Both on site, both on site. He's in back of the rotate.
Aw, nice try.
Dude, I don't know how I didn't kill this fucking garbage-ass castle, bro. I literally headshot him, it doesn't die. Yeah, I don't get it.
Like, doesn't make sense. You did headshotting, you shot him so many freaking times.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna say GG, fought those guys.
Yeah, I can play Power Wash.
Alright, I'll see you guys later.
See
you.
Peace.
Bye.
However, I'm glad I checked my PayPal because I got a cash on premium, so I don't go negative.
Negative.
I don't know, is Brandon around?
Network error. Please try again.
L.
Yo, what up, Colton? How you doing, bro? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Welcome to the stream today. Welcome. Welcome, partner.
City. Howdy, part.
That's hot.
That was a lot of information in a short amount of time.
Slowly.
Moderating your stream.
The stream is kind of gay.
For your stream.
What? Someone, this guy in game chat said something. I don't know what he said though.
Hey, I'm sorry, I can't hear you. I need you to repeat that.
No, thank you. Your woman showed up.
The fuck? Is he talking shit?
He called DR a woman.
Shut your goddamn silver ass up, boy.
No, thank you. Thank
you. You ain't got no hoes, no honeys, no bitches, no booze, no bays.
Your silver ass up, boy.
Oh, I had to play mute. Shit, man. Yeah, I had to do that.
Slowly
getting faster. Oh, Streamlabs was freaking me out because it kept saying that I was dropping frames, but it was because I was tabbing out. That's why. To say I didn't do anything yesterday, so I don't. There's nothing to change. Val, we need to move there, bud. Val. Val, go ahead and move for me, real quick.
Who was that?
That was Maru.
Val, move.
There's a couple people over here. Val.
Valgoni.
Kill him.
I'll give him until 20.
There's a lot of people big tower.
Yeah, there's. I hear them.
There's one on three pick. Going main.
Should have put a camera in fucking attic.
What is open?
Big tower. Oh, big tower two. Three. Two. They have it open.
That's enough peeking for me.
John,
No. You can do that. I can't jump on top of the box. Well, what the fuck?
He's in, John. He dropped down. He's going to rotate. Hold. L.
Dude, I couldn't get on top of the box and almost died because of it, bro. I should have been.
Ping?
I don't know where he is.
I'm gonna main. Ace. Left ping main. I got him, John. Don't worry.
I'll just start pinning him just to fuck with him. If you go on the second cam. I was gonna say, if you go on the second cam, you get red ping easily, but.
Dang. Poor guy got slept on. He was waiting.
Laundry.
Random. Okay.
Yeah, no, I want to do random. I'll keep Spotify.
I've really never used Spotify.
Listen, Spotify already charged my account. There's nothing I can do about it. So, like,
apply for a refund.
I got Apple Music for free, so 6 months of it. So I just use that sometimes.
Same with him, because I put him on my account.
No, I only got it because I brought another pair of AirPods, that's why.
You don't even need it, yeah, do I?
You don't need Spotify, no, you have Apple Music.
Damn.
Okay, I have to remember that in 6 months to cancel this, because I don't want to charge my
Apple's
card.
Yeah, that's what I need to do, is I need to remember a month from now to cancel my Spotify so it doesn't charge me again.
Just do it now.
It already
charged you for the month, so it'll keep going until the month's over.
Spotify doesn't do that.
Right?
You know, because like, I have my uncle's card on my phone because I use his chart to charge my.
Mark,
I
just
quotation marks.
I don't really feel like it. Is Val gonna move again, or is he still gone? Oh, he's back.
Dead.
Well, no, I had to kill you last one because you weren't moving, so.
Yeah, I know. Thank you. I appreciate it, brother man.
I like how this guy starts talking shit, saying that no, I don't want to do that. So I say he wants to get hatches. Nope, I don't feel like getting hatches then.
Yeah, your premium stays until your next billing date.
Yeah.
So you could do it at any point.
I'm dead. Ooh. Sense is fucking hurt.
Is he in?
Yeah, he's in bunker.
You wanna reinforce that off?
On him.
I can't reinforce it off. If you can, reinforce it off. So I'm watching the other way right now. They've run. They've run to like the hallway.
You're good.
How that doesn't kill him, I don't know, but sure.
Main lobby, come in main stairs from bath. Oh no no no! Freezer.
Bro, I don't know how I don't kill this guy, bro. What the fuck? Bro, he's just in pillar, bro. Like I'm shooting him, he doesn't fucking die.
Sledge is peeking on 5, and then one's here, okay, peeking your whole bow. Finca's going main hall. Yeah, peek main hall now. He's behind pillar. He's hurt. Sledge is injured.
Yeah, Sledge is injured on
probably
5.
Probably Finca boost him up.
Yeah.
One freezer.
Up.
Don't forget about freezer.
They're pushing into default plant on B.
Oh no, it was main lobby. Main lobby. Yeah, main, right?
God damn it.
Dude, I shoot the Finca in the head whenever I'm swinging from pillar, and she's just not dying. I don't know why. Oh, hold on. Godly? He knifed the floor, so I just had to make sure it wasn't Godly, you know.
Me and John gonna have a power wash sim stream?
That wasn't even the same guy.
No, we get a house, you start doing live lawn mowing streams.
Bro, I'll do it.
I know you can put your stuff with those videos. It's
like mowing the lawn.
Oh god. People can
be popping off because
people confuse me. I commented on the, I asked this guy because I wanted to buy a PlayStation just to fuck around with PlayStation like Siege and see how it is. And I don't feel like paying like for like a brand new one. So
brand
I was gonna buy this $100 one Uncharted series one that it has a broken hard drive. But the hard drives and the PlayStations are extremely easy to fix because Sony wants you to like to replace them like yourself on like Xbox. They actually make it really easy to do.
Yeah.
And I asked this guy, does it have the original controller? Because it's the Uncharted one, so the controller and the console match. And he says to me, let me go find. He says, if it's not the blue controller in the picture, then no. And there is no blue controller in the picture. It's a black controller in the picture. So I don't know what kind of drugs he's on. I don't get it. But, I don't know.
He's a big root, truthfully.
I think you're a Karen.
Yeah, he's just being... John might be a Karen in Deadass.
You're just a bitch, so...
Yeah, it's very Karen of you.
Thank you.
Holy crap, bro.
Jehovah's Witness. I'm gonna just jump in the showers. If this is looking good, I'm just gonna jump in the showers.
He's in the showers, there's a mirror on it.
Oh yeah, he is, what the fuck?
You can nade him if you move.
Oh, I'll nade as well, fuck it.
Nope.
He must have moved. I'm nading far back. Nope.
Is there anyone small?
He's left side, he just ran over to left side, didn't he? He just ran over to left side.
No, he's still behind it. So left, close left. Dead.
I don't get the kill for that, are you fucking serious? Fucking vigil boss just kills.
He's 1 HP right in bathroom.
There's someone
on rotate. Main hall right here. 5 ping. He's peeking 90 hall.
Where's the other one? There's one small.
Yeah, he's right there. Mozzie, boot tower.
Mozzie's out there,
tower. Last one tower. Small tower, yep.
I thought I heard him.
What up, Sassy? No!
smorgasbord.
How did we not kill him with those nades, dude?
I don't know. I think he went over to the right side, because whenever, like, you got off your drone, he crossed from right to left from our perspective. So I think he moved over. Because I needed close, and then I needed in, like, the far back corner.
He's
so
far, yeah.
He must have been, like, close right, because I needed, like, close left, so. What the fuck?
He also could have just tanked one of them, right?
Yep, it's Mira, so very possible could tank it, because I shot him once and he died, so.
There we go.
Wait, apparently I can use my Apple Music on my Android, too.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, Spotify, you were leaving.
Apple Music is so much better. I'm sorry.
No, it's not. Apple Music is just not better. Apple Music is not better. No, it's not.
I fucking love Apple. I know. I also equally love. Jaeger spawn peeking his tower? No, no, he's not.
He ran down. Why is there a Kate? Are they upstairs?
No, no, they're not. I went, unless I didn't discover the bomb. But... I don't even know where they are, to be honest. Same spot, I think.
How do I gonna kill you? What the fuck?
Stage.
Oh yeah, they're practically the same.
That's a Mozzie.
There's
a Mozzie. Yeah, there's a mirror on the kitchen wall.
Fuck yeah, dude.
I think you're clear to push in here, though. I think Big Tower is clear.
Wanna get on?
No, John, he's on bedroom.
He's on bedroom? Well, bedroom is clear.
Drone? I think there's a guy to my left.
Baby, you were saying about the Apple Music.
Hey there. Drone?
What?
I think there's a guy to my left.
You were gonna...
Oh my god, I whiffed. I almost didn't kill him.
You're gonna say something about the Apple Music versus Spotify.
I don't see anyone tower.
I don't know. You stop talking to me.
Patch.
That is... the vigil.
One here.
Oh, Steve's
kitchen.
Oh, he's under. Jaeger's he's on kitchen. His mirror. Oh, he's on his mirror in kitchen. The far back side, west side, west side, all the way west.
Plenty.
Oh, yeah, she's
no,
on me.
On with a 10 bomb.
Yeah.
Yeah, sorry, I didn't know he could rotate that fucking.
I barely went negative this game.
I hope you get it tomorrow, dude.
Yeah, I'm just fucking today.
Didn't even say GG back. Fuck him. I was gonna actually stream Hitman 3 tonight after you were done with Siege. Because I still want to play Hitman, I just haven't played it yet.
Fuck yeah.
Yeah, we got a pack alpha. It's gonna be green.
I hate you for saying pack alpha.
Hey guys, it's a green.
Hey Brandon, I'm gonna pee really quick.
Don't hurt yourself.
I'm going to hurt. I'm gonna fucking pee so
don't
hard.
Don't drown.
Yeah, don't drown. Put your floaties on.
Hey Val, what's up?
She says, hey, Val, and doesn't say anything.
Stop spamming me, fucker.
Oh, wait.
You know how many times he spammed me last time? 103 times.
I'm running
a
game. Didn't even notice. PNR
John did it as well.
I wasn't talking. What the fuck? What do you mean?
He did it like, you know, like
In May. Yeah, May. Yeah, May, of course. No, I almost... Oh, I think I have Spaz 15 black... Oh, wait. No, wait. I have Spaz 12 black ice on fucking Xbox.
What map did we get?
Yes.
What did we
look at that black ice, man. Look at your black eyes.
I love it. I wish you had it. I wish you were the one to get it, to be honest.
What the?
I know, I tried. Yeah, no, I tried to do that, but I don't know what the fuck happened.
When are you gonna start playing again, baby?
I'm not sure.
Don't rush. I'm not saying, I'm not pressuring you saying that you got to.
I know. I just haven't been in, like, a siege.
I think you have to do the ad emotional support right now.
Yeah, do you like your new name, dear?
Oh, yep. He's mad.
I love it.
Wait, the game started already? What the fuck? I wasn't paying attention. I was fucking doing macros.
I don't know my buttons, I'm sorry. How do you not? So bro, I don't play the stupid game.
Oh wait, we're in a 5-stack, right?
Yeah. No. Five stack.
You almost murdered Brandon.
I accidentally shot our rando because my...
No, we don't have a rando. We're a 5-stack. Brandon doesn't block, but it's Brandon.
I don't know, I'm confused.
Flora's maybe on the roof because of where his floor is in from.
We're all three in the same boat here.
Outside library.
Did that get me?
Yes.
Outside library. I need one, never mind. Bro, I needed one of those! Oh my, why'd you shoot them, bro? I needed one.
I needed one too, I'm only 97.
Oh, yeah, appreciate it. I don't know who the fuck shot them, bro. I need them.
One outside bathroom.
Outside bathroom, like.
Where is he?
I'm getting.
Did you get him?
Yeah, that was Sophia.
There was one there, that hallway, library hallway.
I just saw someone's head on that window.
It's one on the balcony.
Oh, I got pre-fired.
Stay there, dear.
Why did he pre-fire?
I have an angle. Who was the last guy's at Maverick?
I cannot tell where that game was.
He came from bathroom. He's...
Oh, that was almost a flick of the center.
I cannot tell where I was hearing this guy from.
Yeah. Alright. Putting the new internet stuff in my room, like the modem and all that other stuff. Because if that's the case, that's fucking nice. That's gonna be nice.
Oops. Severe thunderstorm. This is the third day in a row.
Hell?
Yeah, it's been storming a lot here, too.
Which is nice.
Well
then.
Also, I'm back in the squad.
Oh god.
I'm back in the squad yesterday. What?
Oh. I just destroyed that room. Oh,
bitch. What the fuck, dude? Stop shooting people. Oh my god, Beaver. For one round. You can't fucking take him anywhere. This motherfucker can't
the
take
him. The first time was an accident. That one, well, it was also an accident. I shit threw him, but.
Yeah, what are you saying? That you shot him on purpose?
Straight up. I think that's what he's saying, actually. Yeah, I think that's what he's saying.
Did they get wall open?
No, he's mapping a hole in here.
DR, pull your kill that.
What?
I got two of them. That was Flores and Ayana.
Just go on to the Maverick holes. Just put your shield on that Maverick.
Is he still? Is he? Oh yeah, you know, Clash. Walk up to it and tell him where he is. Ping him where he is. If the Maverick's still out there.
I can't ping.
Are you able to see him though? Is he out there? Shit. Okay.
No, I think he's running all the way.
Also, I don't hear anything.
If you see anyone there, just let me know. I'll jump out up top again.
There's one big garage?
I think so.
There's one big garage for sure. Yeah, he's droning.
Anyone in the Maverick pulse?
Yeah, I think they're pushing around.
Yeah, there's two in big garage.
They entrench it or they're just like in big garage?
Oh my god, they're close. They're outside big garage. Big garage hallway. They're droning each other in.
She got my. What do you call it? Where's that thing?
Here, I got a shield.
Chill out. Good.
Oh!
Oh my
scared
god,
the freaking crap out of me. A shock drone.
It's dead.
On the left side.
Yeah.
And on the right, far back.
They're both there. Push into the doorway. Push into the doorway, Clash. Go.
Hold on, I'm gonna go for an Acer real quick, if you pin him for me.
Sophia's right side. She's in a small closet. That's where she was. You're right, dear. Above?
Walking on snow.
Oh wait, she might be blue.
Yeah, she's above where you killed the other guy, John.
Oh, what the fuck? You jump in and his head just goes 9 feet in the air. What the fuck is that, bro? Yeah, dude, he jumps in, his head feet goes nine.
Yeah,
his head goes 9 feet in the air. I fucking hate this game.
Hey, fuck this game. I fucking hate my life.
Going fuse. Oh wait. Do I go fuse LMG or fuse AK?
LMG.
Yeah.
Wait, LMG. Spray and pray.
What was that gun skin for Thermite ADR?
I don't know. Weird one.
I don't know.
Man, I don't even know.
I don't know. It's just something. It's just all some. Yeah, it's just all something, you know.
It's the neon rails.
Yeah, I don't know what that is.
It's like this one better. It's a skull.
It's all something, you know.
Is that like the barbed wire one?
I don't know. It's just all some way. I don't know.
Their piano.
It was something I picked up, you know, along the way.
Yeah, so I picked this up on the way here and.
Piano or library? I think it's.
DR, go ace.
DR, get some bitches.
Damn.
River!
I don't know my at one.
They're spawn peeking.
Are they spawn peeking?
DR. That top window.
I'm just gonna appel on solar window, see if I can get anyone off of it. Oh, I just missed the guy, dude. I literally just missed this guy, bro. I just missed him. Just missed him.
Push through office. Just gone six in the office.
Oh. I got him.
Where is he?
He was top slayer, and then one guy's top slayer right now.
Yeah, he's on the fucking red solid.
Bro, what do you mean? He's on that.
You downed him, but I killed him.
Last one's Rook on top library bell.
Yeah, here, left here.
He's on. Oh!
Not mad for a retired man. That guy got shit on.
He just shat in his pants, bro. Can't lie. I ain't even capping. You just kind of shat in his pants.
Bless you. Stop sneezing. I'm ripping my nose off.
Valid argument.
You know, you can sneeze hard enough where you can crack your ribs.
I'm gonna sneeze so hard that my fucking brain explodes. Or my heart explodes. Either
Who the fuck took fuse? You know what? Fine. Just give me a glass. Okay, at least you have double black eyes. You have black eyes for the gish.
Shut the fuck up, John.
What? Wait, Dyer, what?
You gonna talk shit because I ain't got the fucking black eyes from LMG. I already know it, you little fucker.
No, I was talking about Val, how he had black eyes for the gish.
Yeah, no, I had black eyes for the PMM. Black eyes. Normally that falls with, that's the way you're supposed to have it.
Yeah, you are supposed to have double black eyes.
Yeah, so you shut the fuck up.
Sorry, what was that, Dyer? You smell like cheese. But yeah. but bad cheese, not like cheddar or cheddar, like
you smell like
goat cheese.
Like honestly, you smell like blue cheese.
Blue cheese is just mold.
That's what I'm saying. It's you're eating mold. Blue cheese is just like I don't know. It's just
blue cheese. It's disgusting.
You are being sold and being fed mold, and you say yes to that. That's also why ranch is a superior wing dip than blue cheese.
You know where they at?
This is why California is on fire.
This is actually why California has.
Music is better than Spotify.
It's just not. No, they're not. I just looked it on them. They're not upstairs. I don't know where they are.
They got the same thing reinforced.
Are they just library? Is that like their site? Is their site just library?
I see rookies on pillar, fireplace pillar.
Yeah, I don't know where they are. I don't think they are. Never mind, they are.
I sucks. Pick a boost.
Yeah, they are the same spot. They had a frost.
I love his voice when he's like freaking out goes up like 5 octaves.
Yeah, they had a frost in in top slayer, or bedroom, sorry, watching top slayer.
That was scary.
My finger boosters didn't do it.
GG.
This guy's head taken off.
Well, I don't know where he was, so.
8-foot cable for.
Bolo! Hey, Bolo skill.
Bulo. Yeah, baloney.
Yo, I got another alpha pack.
It's actually pronounced Bologna.
No, it's spelled.
You can actually spell Tony a fucking weird ass way. You can spell like P H T O N E I G H or something like that. I forget how like that actually spelling it. You can spell it like it's ridiculous.
Their kid that I'm finding them and sending them a CC.
Can we talk about weirdly spelled names?
Oh, yeah. Purple.
DR? Can we?
Mine's not weird. Mine
is. Can
you
talk about
special.
Weirdly spelled names for a second? Okay.
Mine is not weird.
Okay.
Mine is not weird. This game sucks, dick.
What'd you get?
I got a purple, but then it was oil spill.
Ah.
I got a green.
The
no,
classical
your
oils.
Is weird.
No, it's not. It's not a bad skin, but you know, I'd rather not have it.
Classical
it's
oils.
It's not like I have
gamer.
Seven extra letters.
Okay, that is true, but you replace the normal double A or the A with an E.
Yeah. Is your name Aaron?
Aaron.
It's actually Aaron.
Aaron.
Yeah, Aaron. It's Aaron.
It's Aaron. What?
It's Aaron.
Huh? How many E's? Two or one?
One.
No, just seven.
So it's Aaron. Is it like Aaron?
Like
E-R-E-N?
E-R-O-N, right? Sorry,
yeah.
I'm not gonna say last names, you know. I got you on that.
Well, yeah. Fucking just expose them, dog.
I mean, listen.
Everyone knows my first name. Everyone knows John's first name.
I mean, I think you would know John. Yeah, John or Kat. I think you should
everyone
know.
Everyone knows my girl's name, you know.
Everyone knows my mom's name.
No one knows my name.
No. I don't want to know your name.
That's fine. It's Eric.
No,
like, Matthew. Listen.
DeAndre.
We can talk shit about weirdly spelled names.
Matthew.
But we can't say anything because, like, at least it's more than one letter. You know?
How is your name Matthew?
Matt.
It's
Matthew Gibbons.
Well, mine was meant to be that way, so it would match. My dad and my grandfather's initials. So.
That was close.
Oh, cool.
Actually, never mind. No one wants to know my name. It's okay.
I can't hear. Why are you so quiet?
Okay, this is a beta.
No, I'm just kidding.
Jesus.
Still can't hear you, man. Speaking up for me real quick. I still can't hear you.
Yeah, what
like, Val told me his name at one point, but like, I don't remember.
It.
Just kind of forgot.
Only a three-letter name.
Wait,
too.
Did they fix it so you can't see the ladder anymore?
No, you can still see it. You're
wait,
just blind
Val is a three-letter first name.
Was it Tim?
Yep, it's just Val. Damn, you died. Same guy. No.
I'm AFK right now. I don't know if I know anyone is. You just broke open music room. I dude
on the window.
That was a I literally just I'm gonna go like open up the wall and I shot him directly in the fucking face. Bologna.
I have a game room skull.
I feel like that'd be a good spot for, like, Oryx to hold them. They gotta at least go up the hatch if they
double window.
I don't know who I just killed.
Watch double window.
There's another guy out there, really? Are you kidding me?
He's repelling on site. No.
Okay, there's another one double window. Left side.
Oh my god. Why? There's no audio of him walking into the fucking room with me. He's chasing me, music room. He's chasing me around. There's no fucking audio of it. Literally on one pane right now. It's a Maverick. Literally on, sitting on one. He's looking upstairs. If you walk up, he's looking upstairs right now. He's in the hallway now. In the hallway, running by you, going to the kitchen.
Oh, he's dead. Last one's double window.
Nice.
Oh, no, it wasn't. Was he double window?
Yeah, he was double window.
Oh. He just stayed there the whole time. Man, he got sharded on.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Give me them fucking toes, bro.
No one's guessed my name. It's alright. It's actually a nickname, technically.
It's Travis.
Is it three letters for it?
How the fuck is it? What? No.
You said it's three letters. The nickname.
Yeah. But the nickname would be to a full name.
It's not John.
No.
Matt with one T.
No.
Joe?
What's it start with?
If I say it, you're gonna get it.
What is it?
Okay.
S.
Sam?
Oh, Seth?
No,
Sam.
It's Sam.
Oh, Sam! That's right!
Wait, hold on. Is your legal... No,
Seth?
No, I is your legal name Sam or Samuel?
Samuel,
I fucking knew it. And no one's name is actually just Sam. It's always Samuel. They're like their full name.
I always go by Sam. Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
or Samantha,
like
or Sammy.
Jackson, Matthew.
No, it could have been Samantha. We don't know.
No, we knew.
We don't know his gender.
No, we knew. We knew it wasn't Samantha.
That's my ex's name.
SNS?
My bad.
I was missing one B on my last name. It would be a part of famous people that make grills.
Kingston. Did you know that Taylor Lautner, the actor, got engaged to someone else named Taylor? So they're both gonna be Taylor Lautner.
It's just an L, honestly.
They have to name their kids Taylor.
Right.
Who's not moving? Malusi? Malusi, you're gonna die! Hey, I'm glad I didn't have to TK him, so. Hey, you're just a bitch.
Full HP. What? Where? I shot her 4 times. Back.
She's dead.
He's on my balcony too. On another window.
They're securing.
No, they're not. Yes, they are. They're securing. He's back left. Back left.
No,
just push him.
Securing. No.
Bozo.
You should have bait and switched him.
What is this?
Bro, he is just. What is? The DRZ's name is Aaron. I'm not gonna say my name because I always feel awkward saying it.
Tanner. There you
go.
Thank you, because I wasn't saying it either.
Yeah, no, I wasn't gonna say my own name. Then we got Sam.
Samuel.
Brandon. DRZ's a superhero.
What?
So we got John.
Yeah, you got John.
John and makes bank. That's all I'm saying.
What?
John makes so much. John's family rich.
Shut the fuck up. I hate you for this shit again.
He actually owns the bowling alley.
Straight up.
John, did I ever tell you my last name?
The bowling alley.
Have you gone bowling since then?
Not since we bowled, no.
So, since I beat you, you haven't played.
Since I beat you?
I forced him into retirement, guys. There it is.
I mean, you lost to Dyer, so twice.
On 5 pin.
Still the same concept.
Hey, listen.
Same thing, just less.
I beat the pro, and he beat the person that beat the pro. So
all I'm saying is, whenever there's not 10 pins to hit, you just don't win.
My name Black? Oh, no, your name isn't Black.
I thought you said his name is Black. I was like, what?
Hell yeah. When you just have so many kids, you just start naming them after colors.
Santa, get over
it. Cyan, get your ass.
Get your ass over here, red.
Tangerine, get over here. I think I have the color.
They ever named one of our kids.
Get over here. Even back.
Cancel. John, how did you get that kill?
Oh, I downed another one. He's gonna get rezzed. I downed 2 of them. I killed one, but he's gonna get rezzed. Over here. Over there. Well, I can't fucking pin it, bro. But there, I'm on pin. Wait. He made me slow down then. Yes, I got the kill. Oh, he should have. Dude, he shot my shield, dude. He shot my shield with a one shot that was gonna kill me. It was literally gonna kill me when it hit the shield. That's
he was
hilarious.
Coming to kill me. He was good, because I was just standing in the window with the alibi pinging me, so he was trying to swing me, and then you were right there.
You just got debated. So dire.
Boondoggle. Fastidious.
DRZ.
I might be getting a 50 cal this week.
Like the sniper 50 cal, or like
or
just like the bullet. 50
BMG.
I would cry, dude. Don't blow off the side of your face like that one YouTuber.
Kentucky Ballistics.
He also did die.
Yeah, Kentucky Ballistics, there it is.
Good old Kentucky Ballistics.
Yeah, don't be using no goddamn slap rounds in that thing, okay?
the same 50 too.
Okay.
That's what, like, nice, what, like the single one, like the single shot
barrel.
One?
Yeah,
yeah.
The
single break barrel.
Okay, back.
Yep.
I was thinking of getting a Mosin.
I
was thinking of getting a Mosin Nagant, just because because like the one at the shop near me has one, and it comes with the bayonet.
Mosin. Get the Polish Mosin. It's the best one. All the Russian Mosin isn't as good as the Polish Mosin.
I'm gonna rush Black here. Let's go, Finger. Let's go.
I'm coming with you.
He's on the hatch. He's up right here on the.
Finger boost real quick. Finger boost. Okay, that's all reinforced off.
Out for cap can traps.
No, watch out.
Cap can traps. He's in a fucking corner. I got him to TK. On site somewhere.
Oh.
Just go on site. He's probably on site somewhere, honestly.
Like near back.
Capcan, lower left or lower right.
Hate him.
Oh, I'm walking
through. That's a monkey man.
How close is the nade to him?
I don't know.
Oh, I went back.
Crouched into his headshot too.
It do be like that, though.
It do be like that, though.
But yeah, no,
It do be like that.
Like, the dude, Kentucky Ballistics is so lucky.
I'm gonna play the shotgun.
When that thing blew up, like, that dude should be dead.
I mean, honestly, I just wouldn't take that, so. I just wouldn't let that happen.
That's built different.
Yeah, I personally would not take that, though. It's just me personally.
You would think he would not use slap rounds in a... Because he's done the test, right? So, like, he had a bunch of 50 cals that he destroyed with slap rounds, just to show. Slap rounds are so unpredictable that there's no point. Don't do it.
What's the... I mean, he shot the slap rounds way before he blew up the 50 cal. But, see, that
just,
was
a really
one
hot...
out of 20.
Yep, it was a really hotly loaded...
He shot the rest that were in that pack of slap rounds, and they didn't blow up.
Yeah, I personally would not let that happen, personally. But got 4 drones already.
I would love like a 50 Beowulf.
Yeah, that's what Maverick's gun is.
Yep.
I have Alibi's gun. But the thing is, I couldn't shoot it when I'm under the range.
Oh, it's Finca!
There you go.
They're on a. Bathroom bell.
Oh my god!
That's a sick angle for that valve cam.
Oh, what, like you can like see like all the way over there?
I got it, yeah, I'll hold that.
I feel like I hear him over there. Yeah, he's just sitting up there. I don't know what he's doing.
He's just holding an angle down.
Yeah. Hold up.
Oh, treehouse. He's on treehouse. He's 1 HP on treehouse, if not down. I don't know how he's alive. Breaking in downstairs.
I think they're breaking into the game's room. I'm sitting on. I have just vault cams everywhere, so.
That was Ash.
Thermite and there's someone else. One's still on breach. Open breach. He's on the roof.
He was on lower stairs last.
No, he's in game below. He's 1 HP. One shot. I want to take 1 HP. Yeah. He's definitely a one shot when you tap him to the dome.
Yeah.
Pretty sure the only other person in the Discord that knows my name is John. Do you remember Assassin's name?
Oh wait, no, I don't think you ever told me.
I know I do. I remember. I don't remember off the top of my head, but I know that. I don't care. I don't care.
Oh yeah.
I just don't use my first.
Yeah, I'm ready. We're full stack right now. Yeah, it's just yeah, we're full stack. So I didn't see your message. I forgot how many. I forgot I was even streaming, so I honestly was not like looking at Streamlabs. Sorry about that.
My signature is just a T and then a squiggle.
Mine's pretty much. Oh, I got a 2% alpha pack.
I have alibis gun IRL, but I can't shoot it right now.
I didn't have this.
I'd like to take it apart.
Is it because it's like
it's
yeah,
the yeah, it's an ambidextrous gun, so you can change change the eject cover and then the charging handle left or right. Someone have converted it to a left-handed gun. They changed the charging handle, but they forgot to remove the dust cover, like the ejection port cover from like the left to the right side. So it's still trying to eject out of the left side still.
Yeah.
Because the charging handle's on the left. So it ejects like into a wall. So yeah.
Was this 9 mil?
Yeah, 9 mil.
That's kind of cool. What are the laws on full auto? I'm assuming it's...
If you have the like the firearms licenses, then you can have full auto guns. But yeah. If you need like the licenses.
Yeah, here we're really limited on what.
Well, like I'd have to be 21 to own a pistol, but that carbine. Actually, I don't know what the carbine is like, because technically it's like a pistol carbine, because it's like it shoots 9 mm and it's.
How long is the barrel?
I know it has to be like 16 inches, doesn't it, right?
Yes.
I think it's just barely under that. I'm not sure, though. But that's why, like, because I can go buy the Mosin right now. All I would have is a bill of sale. Okay. It's not even, like, I mean, it's obviously, like, in my name. I don't think it's in your name.
Mosin shoots 7.62
54R. It's the SVD Mosin, those rounds, 7.62 by 54R.
EP28.
That's why, like, if I wanted to...
I would like to own a Dragunov.
Yeah, have fun, Ken. Dragunovs or SVDs are fucking super hard to get.
You can get the one that's, like, 5,000. Not the real SVD.
I'd like the OG one. That's my... I play squad, that's my gun of choice when I'm on the Russian side, is a fucking Dragunov, but, like, converted to be not a...
Yeah. I watch, Brandon Herrera. And he's like a big like AK guy, and he has like a bunch of he's like a Type 1 AK, like the original 1947.
Also, the new
like
AK.
Ones.
That would be another cool one to have.
AK-12 isn't bad, but the plain one, like the just the manufacturer's one, it's terrible. Well, it's not terrible, but the barrel floats in the handguard.
Oh god, they're in.
So it's
rock.
So it's really hard to like make it accurate because the barrel like floats in the handguard.
Yeah.
Other than that, it's fine.
They're above, by the way.
Yellow. On yellow stairs.
Yep.
I'm in admin right now. Like, in printer.
I just lost. She's in garage.
Oh, and you just know I'm up there. Cool. He's in admin, bro. One guy's pipes. One guy's pipes.
I got pipe single here. Or not DR dire.
It's security hallway, never mind.
How's it going?
Gridlock was 60 in admin last scene.
Was the hatch open?
I'm not sure.
Oh, why are you looking there? Why are you looking there, dude?
Yeah.
Dude, he's fucking watching that. What a sweat. All four of them go downstairs and then...
Four go downstairs and one was upstairs.
Yeah. Yep.
Do you really play Valkyrie anymore?
This site fucking sucks.
I don't. Okay, never mind. I did not play Valkyrie then. But you know, like, I could, like, I know it's like a bill of sale I get, but like, with a pistol, you have to have like a license. I don't know like, how it works, but I can like go buy just a rifle and not have to do like as much paperwork. So I'm only, as I'm 18, so I can't, I can be 21 to buy a pistol, but you only have to be 18 to buy a rifle.
Because America.
Yeah.
Why the hell not?
America.
Yeah, I just bought a house, I'm 18, I need something to defend my house, maybe a pistol, no, okay, I can buy a 50 BMG, though.
Yeah, you can buy literally, I don't know about shotguns. I think as long as it's over 16-inch barrel.
Shotgun, yes. Shotgun.
Maybe being 18
well, shotguns
and buying
have
a house is a little unrealistic, though.
Rifles can be 16.
Oh.
No, but what it is like, you can do it, though.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I want to buy, like, a Mosin. It's just, I don't, like, none of my family's other guns shoot, like, the Mosin rounds. So,
reinforced garage. No.
And it's harder for me, like, to reload them because they're a rifle round. Pistol rounds are easy as shit to reload.
Well, before all the... the Russian import ban, you could get Mosin ammo.
I could buy like
20 cents a round.
I think that's like 60 cents a round right now. I think I could buy 500 rounds for $329 on Amazon or some shit. I don't think it's Amazon, I think it's like a different like supplier.
They're main
right.
Lobby?
They're getting garage again. So I'm dead probably.
Yeah. Just like no one else in my family shoots that round, so I'd have to buy like all my own bullets. But with like 308, like 9mm 40, 45, I can like use like my parents' guns, my brother's guns.
You're on yellow.
What?
Just like outside one pin, outside of the visa window on one. I think. I'm not sure though. I think I saw him shoot a.
They've opened yellow.
In there.
One upstairs. Spiral skylight.
Nice.
Use.
Someone just dropped somewhere.
No,
did you hear that?
Repelling skylight.
Oh no, I was gonna fuck with him.
Wait, is he repelled skylight?
Yeah, he
was.
Boy, you have been sitting out of that window, bro. He's been outside of that window for a minute, bro.
He's in.
Hopped in.
He really said, "I don't fuck with you, babe."
Bruh, I was gonna fuck with him, but...
My aim is just not... there.
Oh no, it's fine. It's his ex-diamond one that no longer plays ranked, I guess. That one too. Yeah, straight up just 1738 their asses.
1730, I'm gonna go check on the dog.
Just Fetty whopped him.
You just got whopped.
You just got whopped.
Certified freak 7 days a week.
Get whopped.
Straight up.
Do you need a CCW? In PA?
I don't know.
I hit a tank.
I think you do, yeah. I'm not sure. So I'm pretty sure, I don't know if they changed it, but I remember like a couple years ago, like, it was, anything was open carry. I think they changed it like recently though. Not like recently, like the past year or two. Yeah, I think just
so
carry.
You can,
yeah,
you can open carry legal without a license.
Yeah.
Where are they?
They are.
I don't know.
Over there.
Wasn't paying attention. I deadass can't even see you. I can't see this guy. I really can't even see him.
they main lobby?
No, they're up here.
Are you sure? No, I'm pretty sure they're main lobby.
No, I don't think so. Yep. Oh, they are. What the fuck? Cool.
Another one upstairs, Doc.
I die from that.
I always go to hatch, Brandon.
Think I can cross. I'm not
yeah, there's someone up there with Brandon. There's two up there. Jaeger's the only one on site.
Is he younger?
Jaeger? I don't know.
Nope!
I couldn't even see him. Yeah, there was two up there, dear. I think it was Doc and Rec P90.
Oh, that was a good try. Dude, I couldn't even see the doc. I couldn't see him. Like he was like from the... He was spawn picking me like through the trees.
Tell me he's missing bitches.
Straight up.
And you hit him with a 1738. When you said that last time, and that cheater crashed our game.
Yeah, I remember that.
Yeah, he crashed our entire lobby.
He just was like, you know, fuck this guy, and he just crashed everyone's game. I found them. Alright, so someone wanna go hard breach?
No, we need hard breach, please.
Yeah, I'll go. I'm
with Thatcher for a reason.
Forced to go hard breach.
Alibi's upstairs.
I mean, it, you guys are all following me, so like, I think...
Straight up.
I'm 1-3 in somehow.
I wanted a 2.5 times.
I spawned way far away from you guys, so give me a second to run over there. The fuck are the cams over here anyway?
Okay.
There's Jaegers on that, I would save that.
Thing was not even broken on my screen. I literally looked. I hate this game. I want my frickin'.
Coming over.
I got all my Jaegers.
Thank you, Val.
From where?
Up top.
I watched the left windows.
Well, I'm just gonna jump down, fuck that guy. He's black car. He's crouched behind black car right now.
Yeah, he's right here. He's on 2 direct right now. Going up back to top. Yeah, he's still on two, recycling.
Oh, he just backed up. Yeah, he's on pillar right now. He just ignores you completely. That's poggers.
I'm outside.
On
yeah,
yellow.
I can see the electric. Hit him a little bit.
No, really?
Garden plant, fuck it. Send it.
I'm getting crossfired. Yeah, I was getting fucking crossfired. Ugh!
Is there anybody else that wants to join and take my place?
Ah, it's fine. It's alright. Don't worry about it. Bro, as if they set the crossfire that easily. I fucking hate that map.
Yeah, Consulate is just an ass map in general.
I hate it. I can't. Like, that just, I don't know.
That's why they need to just remove it from ranked. That's why I hope they remove
it
from ranked next season.
It hasn't been touched in so long.
No, it's fine. Their planned rework is to move the console windows two over and, you know, pull the bathroom door out. You know, just major things that I say is going to help the map.
Yeah, switching the staircase.
Switching the staircase is going to do a whole lot.
You know what I think they should do? They should have a set of maps for, like, each season.
Apparently they're going to add a new map into ranked, which means that they're probably going to remove one. So I hope they just remove console out.
Hear me out, okay? They create a poll with their community to see what maps we want reworked the most.
But then they're just going to go against whatever the poll is. Yeah, they're just going to go against the poll.
Like, that's what I'm saying, is the community, like, they're
rework
very...
Consulate? Yeah, let's rework Outback again. Why not?
You know what?
I still think they should have a competition where they have, like, creators kind of make map floor plans and things like that so that they don't have to do any of the guesswork. And all they just have to do is build it in-game.
No, like, their map team is amazing. I'm not gonna shit on their map team. Map team proceed, fantastic. However, the communication via, like, the middleman needs to be stepped up hard.
Yeah, I just...
Community and the map team, so the map team can see what they want. Because the map team's so busy making stuff for the game that... You know what I mean?
I just, like, think it'd be so cool if, like, there were maps created by people that actually play it, not just the map team themselves. And, like, I'm sure they play the game too, but, you know, like, the ones that play it every single day and have ideas. And...
Yeah, they just need to reach out to their community. That's what I'm saying, is, like, if they had people reach out to the community better, they'd be able to see what maps, like, we don't like, what maps we do like, what maps we want reworked, what maps we don't want touched.
Mm-hmm.
Consulate needs a massive fucking...
Consulate needs to be removed from ranked, honestly. Like, they really just need to, like, get a bunch of, like, new maps, or just remove, like, if they remove Consulate, Bank, and Border from ranked, oh my god, it'd be so amazing.
What it is, well, what I think is, like, the meta changes, but the maps don't, right? So then the maps become very irritating after a certain period of
time. Well, Consulate doesn't even have a meta that effect that makes it so good. It's just a shit map, so everything's good on the map.
Doesn't that make it a good map, then?
No, because it's just annoying. No, because it's just a shit map in general. I hate the map.
Right over here.
They haven't rotated, so they're probably up here, Dire. Yeah, like, close on one. And then they have a shield over there as well.
Oh god, there's like three of them here. On site.
Yeah.
There's like three of them on this, watching
Alibi's
this angle.
Closed.
Is there one on
yeah.
Draping?
Yeah, there's close. It's Alibi.
And they ate my...
Where's she at?
Dude.
She's on this corner. No, she might have backed off that corner,
oh,
actually.
Oh, random, or not
yeah,
random.
Yeah, she backed off that corner.
Keep thinking. I don't hear
can you ash this?
smoke dead. That's another one dead, I guess.
Oh, he's fucking prone on that hole, and Glass's recoil is just fucking heroic. Just trying to not hit it. Why didn't it increase Glass recoil? I don't get it. That doesn't make sense. The castle's in back of our gallery.
She's watching the hole! What in the... You're watching the hole. I hate this game.
Who's watching this hole?
Fucking, he's hurt bad.
I don't hate this game.
No, well, you know what, fuck it, I'm going in. Go in, fuck it, I'll send it. It's 1v2, right? Oh, they're both there. Never mind. They both rotated. One left, one right. Bro, why did he rotate on that? What the fuck?
After you reload, just go in there because they're both weak. So you hit alibi and then dire hit Jaeger, so they're both weak. Jaeger was like far left.
Full send it. She's flanking library, yeah. She's flanking you. Behind you, she. Yeah.
Nice job. 100 bullets.
I like how they made the recoil on Glass bigger, like, or more, but they just let the LMGs the same.
Why did they even let that happen to begin with? Like, that team, if they'd stayed on those angles, the round is probably over. Alibi didn't have to walk all the way around and try flanking, because he just left it to 1v1.
Hey, throw it.
Are you going fuse again? So I'm about to just go fuse my challenge, so.
Go fuse.
Cool.
What a name.
My babe?
I typed that before you sent that.
Cool.
Not parkour's gotten hacked so many times, bro.
Yeah, he's muted.
That's what happened to me. And then I got banned on a lot of my Discords.
Yeah, I just mute people that get hacked and then they can message me when their hack's done.
That still makes me mad. I lost my freaking YouTube channel about that.
You what?
And yeah, I got my Gmail got hacked, and it just starts spamming Instagram, YouTube, Discord, Twitter.
No.
I got banned from all of those.
Just a jump in, fuck it.
Just a jump in type guy.
You're trash. It's their site up here, like right next to me. Or there's a guy up here at least. Oh, that's
look
cool.
Right in the door.
They're the same spot.
I just got flash, so I can't do anything. I don't know where he is. Fucking cap cans, bro. Yeah, fuck you, cap can.
That man a pinka boost.
That's
I wasn't even touching that.
I don't know. I fucking hate cap cans so much.
Smoke's on A.
Oh,
where are you? Oh my god.
Where am I being shot from?
No, Val, you're good. That's a zombie doll. She can't get through it. She's all the way in the back. She just has a headshot.
Oh, I killed the guy, I guess.
Hiding in a fucking corner right there. He's right side in a corner. It's a last zombie was seen where Val is. on the site where Val is. Yeah, he was head glitching that.
Up, sorry.
She's back here. She's over in this area. She might be rotating to the hallway to flank you guys. She is.
Sorry, that was the cam.
Fuck that bitch. Fuck that bitch! Man, he got lost in the goddamn sauce.
He didn't lost in the sauce, he just lost in general.
He got lost in the loss.
She got lost. Do. I just give T'Chaka screw it.
Want me to play T'Chaka?
I was following somebody.
Well, I do have a challenge, so.
I'm doing challenge.
No
as
ping.
Well.
I walked in there and died.
You're doing the Spetnaz thing?
Yeah.
Now look, you have a leap for him and I have a leap for him, so it works out.
Do I want to use Black Ice or do I want to use the LMG? Because it's the LMG.
I say the LMG.
They need to give Black Ice for the LMG because it's obviously his primary gun now.
I'm Boss G.
And then they need to give Black Ice for the Gone 6.
I was gonna go, bitch. I just almost killed Young.
Apparently, they started leaking the next season's, like the next Battle Pass season's, like Bravo Pack Black Ice. There's Zero's main gun in there, like the S2000K. There was, I think it's Yane and Mozzie's pistol. It was one of the pistols, I didn't know which one it was. And
it
then,
was
there was a bunch of more other ones. I'm waiting for the Ella one to come out of like Zoff's AK. Zoff's AK Ella's fucking Scorpion, bro. Those are about to go nuts.
Dummy hard.
Yeah, straight dummy hard. Dummy thick hard.
Dummy bricked up.
You wanna watch that hatch?
Straight up.
I'm sitting on red. Or orange. Sorry, orange stairs, ladies and gentlemen.
Where did I got spotted from somewhere.
I get it. I like it. I love this.
John, can you do me a favor real quick?
What?
Never mind. He got it for me. Oh, they're mavericking that right now.
You're just a bitch. And you get no hose.
I'm sorry.
You shouldn't have tried rushing.
Where? Oh, we have that fucking thing in there. Hold with them, hold on. Oh, I'm shooting your forehead and you're not dying. That's just crazy. What the fuck? I literally hit Maverick's forehead and he just doesn't die. That's just hilarious, actually.
It's made out of Matilda.
They're mavericking this back wall, by the way, guys.
Jackal, on four.
Yeah, he's coming up to me.
Kitchen window. Two to say cap cans.
Oh, they're
replacing someone.
Yeah, he's on one pane right now. If you go to bathroom hallway, he's not even, he's behind the couch on one. On one pane. He's looking at you, looking at you, Val. Or Dire.
Oh, fucking
he's
Maverick's just
hard left standing. Literally on one, hard left standing. Nice.
Enter him. Oh, okay.
Got him so many times.
Maverick was inside, by the way. On A. There's someone outside
Jackal's
still. Upstairs. Jackal's outside.
I mean, you get diffuser dies, so.
Oh, he's on me. I tried drop shotting. Why are you across the map? What?
What?
Why are you across the map? We had diffuser.
We were the last two. Wait, what?
We had diffuser.
I did.
The cab. Yeah. What the fuck?
I didn't even know we were the last two left. I thought we had somebody else.
No. What the hell is that? This man's is lost. You are actually lost. What the fuck? Huh. Yeah, the thermite that we killed dropped the diffuser, and then you could have went to Montero, and then you killed him. It's all good. Dude,
that's just I like, thought we good. Had many left. That's why I was after Jackal.
No. He was coming for Diffuser. They just didn't have time. I tried drop shotting. I fucked it. That's my fault. But, like... I wasn't expecting them just to full force fucking rush me.
We got a game.
We got a game.
We got a game. Do you want to rotate in this wall in one pane or no? Okay, you know what? I'm making a rotate. That's a rotate right there. That's a rotate.
Hey, Jackal, again.
Connor, if I'm starting to drop frames, let me know. I don't know why it says that I keep dropping frames. I think it's just like keep like tabbing in and out, but if it's actually just dropping frames, like let me know. Drone on one pin.
I'm not sad about it, but...
Really want to try and get this elite animation, but... I just started hogging all the kills, so...
Oh, there's three elites up in play right now. And I will not get it. I think over here.
I'm just gonna send it, fuck it. No, on the balcony outside here, yeah.
Fuck.
Dyer, where is he? Where is he?
He's outside.
What he was watching that? He's in, I don't even know what that's called. Mudroom? How? People just play so annoying in this game. One on green.
Bro, he's just watching me as well. What the fuck are you doing, bro? Why are you watching that, bro? What the fuck out of my ear? Fucking trash can, bro. I can't get MVP anymore. Fuck this. Even if we lose, I don't think I can. Dude, why was he watching that though? What the fuck is he doing there? I don't get that.
He was watching me too.
He's going to leverage stairs.
I have a drone in live. I have a camera in top library.
Where is he?
I have no idea.
On me.
Are you on A?
He's coming up orange.
Swing in now, swing in, stand in.
Alright, he's crouched behind me, he's 1 HP.
Going into A. Never mind.
They're so fucking... They're so annoying.
You just hit him with a 1738.
Is he gold out? You're getting off?
I'm also gonna get off because I'm gonna get some food.
30!
Angela value.
Yeah. Alright,
you plan
I'll
on playing anything off
tomorrow?
I don't know! I don't know, I mean, like, I think, are we doing date night tonight?
See you later,
bro. Because I don't know how long I'll get down, I'll let the Discord know.
Doses, guys.
It's not like what we're doing. Bye.
Later, Val.
It's not like what we're doing tonight is gonna take forever, though, babe. It's probably gonna be like that show plus that.
Babe.
Mm-hmm.
I love you. It's gonna take
forever. I don't know. We're only doing two things.
Babe. I love you. And it's.
That guy's fucking name. All their names, Jesus.
Give. Fuck. A. Grip. Buck is hurting. Give him a grip. Give this man some loving. Buck black eyes just don't feel the same.
Oh, I got 25 diamond fish.
Why the hell are you here? I know that sounded very inappropriate. Why are you
here? L.
What?
I don't know who
I am. Are you in the staff?
I like you.
Not upstairs. They're probably kayaks.
Damn, someone should say with how small yours is.
I'm gonna go fast trying to fuse them out.
Spawn kill, popping out. You're dead. Nope. One of my keys fell off. Uh-oh.
And all fuses gone, not a single one killed. We got Brook armor though.
Three. Bro, John just walks in easy. Where was he, bathroom?
He was prone, Beth. I don't know why.
Huh. Get up, get up. Jesus. And I slowly like to fuck.
Slowly, slowly getting faster.
Yo, I got black. Fucking, all I need is the MK1 black boots. I don't know if the MK1 has a black ice on.
I feel like it may soon. And obviously it does exist, but I don't know when they're gonna run or release it.
You know they want players bad. When they started releasing black ice. That's how you know they wanted players bad.
Mm.
second.
Yes, Connor. 5 paper for 1 emerald. Do it.
The fuck?
Nah. Probably, yeah. Did I catch on a lack on this window over here?
No, just full send it. Full send it. Fuck. Solid.
Aim was ass.
He's on the stairs.
I don't believe you. Why is this locker room open?
Oh, what the fuck? He's not. I'm hearing that completely wrong.
Why are you just in the middle of the hallway right there? Why are you peeking me?
Rook and someone else are in there.
That was Rook. Guy over here on me. Some guy's in this hallway, this reception hallway.
Bro.
Just walk in, bro. Just trying to walk in.
Bruh. These guys are gonna slap.
And to be fair, they have a guy with a 2.23 KD in gold, so. You're pretty good. Server room. Tachanka.
Slowly fuck myself. Slowly, slowly, slowly getting past. I'm just gonna try getting as many drones as possible.
That's cool.
Bruh.
They're breaking in. Hey, there's two coming from bottom of it. Two coming bottom of it. Two coming from bottom of it. Oh, he's one shot in the hallway. It's fucking Finca. She's in 90 hallway. She jumped out of the window. What the fuck? He's not next to someone. And then one guy was on red stairs last scene. He's still on red stairs. Oh, yeah, he's walking back up on Super New Finca. On red stairs. Yeah, there's Finca dead.
Oh, green. Why are we all downstairs, bro? Oh, no. He went to flank. He's top.
On green.
Yeah, he's dead. One's top green. He's on site. He's about to be on site. Yeah. Oh, man. That guy's below you.
He's one of them left.
I feel like this dude thinks he's the funniest guy. Same as I funny think... guy, but like...
My opinion, I think you're the funniest guy.
That's just well, a lie.
No, he makes me laugh constantly.
Should you laugh at anything?
John wins an award for funniest looking.
What?
Yeah, palm tree hair.
Sorry, could you repeat that? I didn't hear you.
What?
Could you repeat that? I did not hear you.
What?
Hmm?
Indubitably.
Indubitably. Yeah, L.
Oh, Parkour sent another link.
Wait, Parkour sent another link?
Not to the Discord. He's probably trying, but isn't he muted?
Yeah. Fuck is upstairs.
Can I just not put the shield down? What the fuck?
He's repelling.
I have an idea then, hold on. Nope, he's doing that shit, never mind. Oh, another idea, hold on. Oh, you repel? Why are you repelled there? He's, like, he's still in the fucking repelled. He's still repelled. Yeah. Dude, I don't really get it, though. Like, he was repelled so far down that I couldn't even see him, and he just shot me through the fucking window.
Wait, he just hit a lesion line.
Yeah, he's probably bottom right or some shit. I don't know. No, no, he's in green, like, museum, yeah. GG, easy.
Alright, I'll play one more.
Okay.
I don't know if I want to stream Hitman now. I'm just kind of tired.
I'm gonna play one more and then get off. Are you playing one more drone, or are you?
Yeah, I'm gonna get something to drink, so I'll be right back. You can still queue, though.
Yeah, I'm gonna drain the dragon.
Welcome back.
Hey. Oh, the butt rub guys in the other team.
Fuck yeah! Another one.
Glizzy Gobbler.
Another one.
Another Glizzy.
Oh, yeah.
Dio is a Glizzy Giant.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What kind of things?
What? Oh, shut the fuck up. Shut up, I hate you. I have a nomad somewhere. I just don't know where, but I heard a shoot a nomad, maybe like by piano hallway, maybe. I don't know. Oh, I was about to kill the nomad, and then he's just sitting in there, and he doesn't move like by him alone. So I literally saw him, and he just moves away. Yeah, he ran away from me.
Poor guy. Wait, they have butt.rub.
Yeah. See, I have a challenge to get seven kills with a gadget or a melee weapon. Do you think that Blackbeard shield, like if I have it on the gun, if it counts?
I don't know.
I don't know how, unless I go like Thorn or some shit. Like, I don't know.
Funny guy, tell funny guy he's not very fucking funny.
And blast these walls and paint them again. Can I go bedroom and see if I can get them?
They killed. No, they're pre.
Oh, you are not moving off of a fucking rappel. What are you doing? It's casual, not right. Just sitting outside of the fucking balcony rappel as a nomad. Doing nothing. Please do something, Jesus.
They're both in. One's injured. They're both in. Left side. I thought we killed him. My bad. I thought I killed him.
You're almost dead, right?
I injured one. Got the,
yeah.
The other guy. I thought it was a 1v, so I walked in and I'm like, why the hell is the round not over? And then I shot. My bad.
That's fine. You guys still won the round.
Oh. Okay, cool. I don't have a fucking cursor. That's nice. I'm gonna go Blackbeard. Fuck these guys.
Blackbeard sweat?
Mm-hmm. You already know.
Slowly.
I did not need to hear that.
Man, Brandon got a goddamn jet engine in the back.
Brandon just playing either next to a fucking original PS4 or he's just in an airport. I don't know. Number two.
Man, just sitting outside an airport.
Yeah. His setup's actually just a desk in the middle of the runway. Let's see if I can do the rappel thing that I'm doing on this. Why are you just... Oh, he's mad. I don't even give a shit I died. Fuck you. I don't even care I died. Go on side. Yeah, just go on side. I thought the Yeager was lost my lives.
Pleasure as always. I don't know. I click play. Keep playing a game, bruh. Why? I fucking hate that. I did this. Why did I do it? GG's. We're gonna raid someone random. Is it his birthday?
Yeah.
Gonna give him a birthday raid, so go into his chat, say what up. I'm gonna go end my stream in like 2 seconds whenever.
You're a bitch.
I'm gonna buy it out.
I'm gonna get some answers.
There aren't any answers. The resort,
a new original. What is it, a green? Only on Peacock. Yep.
A lot goes always into small business. Optimum Business with 24/7 support goes into it all.
All right. So I'm not. I'm secure internet for just $34.95 a month. Visit optimum.com/business.
Okay. Business customers only. Price includes autopay discount. Hi, Street. Visit website for details.
Tide presents Laundry Truths. My last
savings. What?
Oh, hey. About to start a load. On hot?
Illegal.
You know, washing in cold water with Tide can save you up to $150 a year on your energy bill. $150? Go on. The lower the temp, the lower your bills. Simple. Plus, Tide Pods are designed for a powerful clean, even in cold.
Wow, cool tip. Get it?
Oh yeah, I get it.
Turn to cold and save with Tide. Energy savings based on average from switching from hot to cold in non-AC machines.
You're invited to a new way of listening with Premium. Premium lets you connect to your speakers or TV and listen to your
I kind of want
to
buy this car.
With super easy sound.
I don't know if I'm gonna still play. I kind of want to play, like, still play Sieges. I want to, like, level up, like, get more renown. But I do want to go play Hitman 3. I don't know.
Follow him.
Yep.
What?
John, follow him.
What?
Sorry,
what?
No, sorry. Yeah, you're right.
You gotta tell him you're named when?
We're gonna be pivoting to a little bit of Rebirth, Call of Duty.
Oh, I'm not following. He said Rebirth. No, I'm not following. Not following off that one.
Better.
No, I'm not.
Hell yeah.
Fuck no.
No, we're trying to build up the streaming community, the Siege community.
Oh.
Yeah, I think he's a lower rank, though, because, like, if you see the way he plays.
No, he's definitely...
Like,
this guy's cool. I'm glad. That was a good raid.
I'm glad. Yeah, he seemed like drunk when I was looking through.
He's drunk.
Yeah, but his about is your name.
Yeah, no, North Dakota.
Yeah.
I don't understand this.